I'm Mark McKeon from MMA Team. We specialise in leadership development with a focus on resilience, well-being and holistic training. One of the prime challenges is being able to have that sustainability, and one of the crucial things around that is the lack of recovery. From my sporting background, elite athletes really understand the need for recovery. They train hard, they compete, but then they recover. But a lot of corporate leaders, for themselves personally, but also their teams, just don't get that recovery. They might work on a 24-hour clock, their business might be expanding, customer demands are greater and greater, personal expectations, connectivity, and before you know it, there's just no time. And when people do get a bit of time, they'll usually quickly fill up that time with something else. There's apps for everything, they'll check what's happening, there's demands, and so the thing that's been lost is that recovery. And if you don't get recovery, eventually your performance, not just from a sporting point of view, but your performance in the way you think, the way you communicate, your energy levels, they're going to decline. A lot of people's personal goals have become intertwined with their work goals, and my personal opinion has been to the detriment of people's personal goals. A lot of people succeed from a commercial point of view, but personally, in terms of their experiences, a lot of their relationships, friendships, their personal passions tend to be the things that become eroded, unfortunately. And I think longer term, that turns back to a commercial detriment as well. Because things are so busy and recovery is so important, the only way to do it now is to pre-schedule it. So my tip is, I call it primary structure, which is working your diary, your calendar, for 2 weeks as precisely as you can, and in that calendar you actually block in periods of recovery, just like you would block in a business meeting or some study or some travel. It's blocked in, color-coded, it gives it credence, and you're much less likely to cancel it when the busyness of life takes over.